Nearly two dozen perished as heat waves burned more than half of U.S. states. With a death toll that had reached 22 the previous week as record temperatures descended over the Midwest, two more people perished in the East Coast region as the National Weather Service on Friday, July 22, extended heat alerts, advisories, and warnings across 29 states, as well as the nation's capital, Washington, D.C. Also on Friday, temperature records were broken as Newark, New Jersey registered 108 degrees Fahrenheit or 42 degrees Celsius, a temperature never before seen in the city's history, while Central Park in New York City reached 38.9 degrees Celsius, a more than 50-year high. Further north in Canada, extreme heat alerts remained in effect on Friday, a day after 12 cities and towns had all exceeded previous single-day heat records.
As increased use of air conditioning left power grids strained, emergency alerts were declared in regions across the Midwest, while power companies in the East imposed voltage reductions or brownouts as they attempted to avoid power losses for entire communities. The nation's Southwest also continues to endure unprecedented heat, with places like Amarillo, Texas, in its 29th consecutive day of temperatures above 100 degrees Fahrenheit or 37.8 degrees Celsius. Meanwhile, emergency response officials, police, and others have been working to ensure the health of the homeless and other vulnerable populations like the elderly by distributing water and opening cooling centers as the National Weather Service warns of continued high temperatures into next week.
With sorrow for the lives lost, we are thankful for the officials, organizations, and individuals endeavoring to secure the health of those in the affected regions. May comfort and stability soon be restored to humans and animals alike as we focus our caring efforts on lives of greater harmony with nature.